So that's Ouroboros. I fear for the world if that ever gets out.
God damn it, Wesker. He's actually serious about destroying the entire planet.
Wesker was planning to spread Ouroboros throughout the world.
He's planning to use this to spread it. Wesker! There he is! Come on, let's go! Jill! Are you alright?
I'm fine. Don't worry about me. Just listen carefully. There's something I need to tell you. Wesker's superhuman strength. It comes from a virus. But the virus is unstable. In order to maintain a balance, he must inject himself regularly with a serum.
So if we cut the supply of serum, he loses his strength?
Affirmative. But he just took a dose, so it's gonna be a while before he needs another one.
Damn.
Listen, Excella said that the amount administered has to be precise. So if he injects too much, it should act like a poison. I think she used the serum label PG67AW.
PG67AW?
I'm gonna try to find a way to escape. You need to find that serum. Excella always kept it with her, and in an attaché case.
Jill! Come in! Jill! Shit.
Chris, this is it.
Let's give it a shot.
The bomber equipped with missiles? He can't fly around in that without getting shot down. Oh, God.
Exactly. The plane can't get shot down. If it does, it'll initiate a biohazard.
It's just like Jill said. He's planning to spread this virus worldwide.
Looks that way.
Things are worse than I thought. We have to stop it here and now.
Warning. Fire detected in the engine room. Warning. Sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Warning. Sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
engine room. Warning, sealing off area with primary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately. Warning, sealing off area with secondary bulkhead. Evacuate the area immediately.
Thank you.
Something doesn't feel right. I can't explain it.
Yeah, I hear ya. Don't let your guard down for a second.
Your plans are finished, Wesker!
There's no way out this time!
Don't you two ever tire of failing in your mission? You've really become quite an inconvenience for me.
There's no point in hiding.
Has it never occurred to you that this planet is overpopulated? Only a handful of humans truly matter. You are! You can't hide forever! Your struggle is over!
Ah! Tim!
With superior DNA, will be chosen by Ouroboros. Ignorant cretins!
Do it now! Give him the shot!
Survival will be allowed to carry their genes into a new age.
Now let me guess, you're the one that's gonna rule this new age, right?
Your feeble attempts only delay the inevitable. The entire world will be infected. A new genesis is at hand, and I will be the creator.
I've had
another one of Umbrella's leftovers.
Estimated
you
time
know what we
until
have
missile
to do.
Deployment. Green.
All right, I'll go for the override
estimated
lever.
Time until missile deployment.
Cover me.
3 minutes.
You'll pay for that.
Hang on.
Unauthorized.
Should have killed you years ago. Chris.
Your mistake. It's over, Wesker!
Over? I'm just getting started.
Thank you.
human race requires judgment!
And you're going to judge us? You get all your ideas from comic book villains?
Chris!
locked and loaded.
Suck on this, Wesker.
Your time's up, you son of a bitch. That was for our fallen brothers.
Go on and start to take away. Thank you.